From 1969 until 1973, my family lived on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, at 444 Amsterdam Avenue, in an apartment on the top floor inside the St. Agnes branch of the New York Public Library. It's like a fairy tale. The little girl who lived in the library. You have to tell that story. So here I am,